This thing is RYB080I-lite Bluetooth module made and sent to me by Reyax. Even though this is a already very small module, this is actually an even smaller module on a breakout board. You can buy this smaller module if you really need to save some space. That module contains Texas Instruments CC2640 Bluetooth chip with some required extra components. I asked for this bigger version because this is easier to use. And being easy to use is what I would like to emphasize when using these modules. Speaking of being easy to use, I have this temperature sensor circuit which sends temperature to the serial port. I would like to get this temperature data to my phone instead. For wireless link I will use this RYB080I-lite module and Reyax BLE UART app on my Android phone. Reyax BLE UART app is similar to usual serial terminal software. It shows incoming data on top and it has text box where you can write outgoing text. This is very simple app that is handy way of testing this Bluetooth module. Module gets power from Arduino's 3.3V pin. Ground goes to ground. Then there are TX and RX pins. Because Arduino has USB to TTL converter connected to the hardware serial pins, I will be using software serial library. I chose to use pin 10 as RX and 11 as TX. From pin 10 I connect 1K resistor to the Bluetooth module's RX pin and 2K resistor from that to ground. This reduces 5V signal coming from Arduino to around 3.3V. Arduino's pin 11 goes to Bluetooth module's TX. Then I can start modifying the Arduino sketch. So I want to send temperature to my phone using Bluetooth module instead of sending it to the computer using the hardware serial port. First I need to include software serial library and create an instance of it. Here I could use different numbers to choose different RX and TX pins. Then just like with hardware serial, I use begin with desired baud rate. These Bluetooth modules have default baud rate of 9600. Let's try what would happen if I simply just sent the data to the module. No special commands or anything like that. In the app, I hit connect, select the device, and soon I start getting temperature values on the screen. I would like to reduce the amount of transmitted data by making the Arduino to send the temperature only when phone requests it. How can I read data coming from the Bluetooth module? Just like reading data from the serial port. I'll first check if there's bytes available. If there is, I'll read incoming string and check if that string contains text temp. If that text is in the incoming string, temperature values gets sent back to the phone. After uploading this sketch, I go back to the app and try sending text temp. And I'll get the temperature as response. Nice. Now that is really simple. From Arduino's point of view, this Bluetooth connection can be treated as serial connection. There are AT commands, which can be used to change things like this module's name, baud rate, advertising interval, etc. Those commands also include scanning and connecting commands, which can be used when using one of these modules as a host device. But goal of this video was to show how easy it is to make a Bluetooth connection between Android phone and Arduino using these RYB080I modules. There are links to the eBay listings where you can buy these down in the description. If you haven't already, consider subscribing, liking this video, and see you next time. Bye.